Hello everyone, myself Ami Mehta, and here we discuss what is actually looping statements and what are the various looping statements. So basically there are three looping statements: while, do while and for statements. And where actually the needed of looping statements in programming? So basically actually when we want some task repeatedly until based on some condition, then we use various types of looping statements. So let us discuss while statement. So the simplest of all the looping structure in C is the while statement. So it is the simplest one of all the looping structures. The basic format of the while statement is while, then after the test condition. Now, body of the loop and at the end curly brackets. So, the main thing that keep in mind is that the while is an entry controlled loop statement. So, what is the meaning of entry controlled? So, entry controlled means nothing but the first of all condition is checked at the first. Matlab, the first the condition is checked and then after the body of the loop is executed. So that's why it is called entry control loop statements. The test condition is evaluated, and if the condition is true, then the body of the loop is executed. Otherwise, it is not executed. So after execution of the body, the test condition is once again evaluated. Means what? That this executed, after that again it checks condition. If it is true, then again this body is executed, again the condition is checked. Up to what? Up to the test condition is false. So if it is true, the body is executed once again. This process of repeated execution of the body continues until the test condition finally becomes false and the control is transferred out of the loop. Whenever test condition is false, the control is transferred out of the loop. Okay, so this is the repeated process. The body of the loop is executed repeatedly until and unless the test condition is false. So on exit, the program continues with the statement immediately after the body of the loop. The body of the loop may have one or more statements. Okay, it is not necessary that there is only this one sentence. There may be one, two, three or many more statements are there. Okay, so the brackets are needed only if the body has only one statement. Now we discuss how actually this while statement is used in C program. So we see the example.
So let us see the small example of while loop. Okay, so it is a simple while loop. So first step is in all C program is always including header file, because we use the function of it. Now we simply take void main, just because we have not written any value from this function. Now we took variable integer I to just demonstrate the while loop, and the initialize value of I is 1. Now we took the while loop while the value of I less than equal to 10, it just be print value of I. So simply I just write here step, just because the to maintain space between two values. Okay, so here percentage t, just just because we took integer value. If you take float, then you have to write here percentage f. If you take here a character value, then you have to write here percentage c. If there is a string, then you have to write here percentage s. Okay. So simply after each print, we just increment the value by 1. Okay, so I plus plus is nothing but the I is equal to I plus 1. So this is increment operator. We simply use it. So here the while loop is over and our program is also completed. Compile it and then run it. Okay, for that control F9. So simply the output is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the space is just because of slash t. If you write here slash n, then each value display on the new line. Okay. So let us check. So the previous one is output of previous program we done. Okay. Using slash t tab. And now this 1, 2, 3 in new line is just because of slash n. So this is the small program of while loop. Thank you.